Well, I wasn't particularly impressed, to be honest. I was humiliated enough by selling it publicly on video, but then to broadcast it over the main tent on the final band of this festival was, I think, taking the piss a bit, so I'm going to have a serious word with the people responsible, and there could be some bloodshed.